Hello beautiful people. How are you? I hope you guys are doing well. I am going to tell you 100 RP helmet and gun skins coming with this season. I mean that this season's reward gonna be awesome. This video I am presenting you all 1 to 100 awesome confirmed reward of season 16 with all upcoming events along with proofs. So be with this video till the end to know each and every rewards of season 16. Before doing any further delay, let's begin this awesome video. And I am making lots of effort to make this video for you to know everything about season 16. I hope you guys understand and like, share and subscribe my channel, Nuclear, and also on bell icon to get the notifications while I uploading awesome videos like this. RP coming with this leathery, rustic type outfit with headgear, and also RP1 comes with DP28 gun skin. I think that this DP28 gun skin is based on Christmas theme. In this video you can see this dot. This is awesome DP28 skin, whoever loves DP for the long and middle range enemy to down. If you like DP28, this season royal pass is for you. And RP20 as usual comes with a gorgeous helmet. This is angry chicken helmet coming with RP20. I think this helmet is inspired by a chicken. In this helmet there is a chicken like a flower at the head of this helmet. I personally liked it so much. And nice design by Pub Team. Talk about 100 RP outfit. It looks great with season 16 frame. It's gonna be awesome with cool headgear, as you can see in this video clip. It is so nice than the previous season's 100 RP outfit. And welcome back to 50 RP outfit. It's also looks great as we compared to 100 RP outfit. This outfit also I personally gonna be surprised with this outfit, and also I am so excited to see this outfit to wear while playing in game. As you can see this emote comes with 100 RP in this season. It performs really good, looking cool while performing his moves after doing this shockily emote. Let's play this emote again. He shakes his head while doing this emote, great one. Nice concept by Pub Mobile. Similarly, let's talk about 40 RP emote. It looks like robotic moves while doing dance and his emote. It looks really pretty while doing this emote. Pub Mobile brings really unique concept towards his outfit, guns design, and moreover his emotes. Hats off to you Pub Mobile. Are you enjoying my video guys? Then hit like and subscribe button now, and also on bell icon right. As usual, free RP emote is not so pretty than the RP emotes. You can see this emote is so simple. But no worries, it's free, so everyone has to try for this emote. Free emote also a nice one to tease our enemy while knock down them. I will definitely consider this emote, and you guys comment down below. Wait guys, where you going? Still awesome rewards are remaining. Look, this beautiful supercars are also coming with this season 16. I will try to take these if I lucky. So supercars look like Ferrari and old age cars, vintage type. It's really looks great while we gonna operate these cars at match. But these cars really spend our lots of UC if we try to get these. But I really recommend to take these. It's awesome. I will try for them. If I lucky so I will get them and show you in my gunplay. Here you go guys, 90 RP gun skin. It's Scar L. This gun skin name is Metal Jungle Scar L. It really looks great. I am definitely going to buy season 16 RP. And I hope you guys will also buy, because lots of awesome rewards coming with this season. Backpack skin comes with 70 RP. This is Metal Jungle backpack. And guys, don't be confused. This season RP also comes with 600 AK as usual. And finally, upcoming season is coming with Metro Royale. Pub collaborating with Metro Royale. In this mode, we get lots of trains at the underground areas, as you can see in this video. Is really gonna be fun while playing this mode. This parachute is free coming with this season. It looks like or similar to DP skin, but this is great for non-upgraders players. Who can easily get this after reaching 40 RP. And at this season pan skin is going to be like this, in which a bear, holding his teddy bear. It's one of the great pan skin at season 16. And once again 5 new outfits are coming with this season, like 4 horseman outfits. You can see in this video. These outfits are looking great. As usual Ace Parachute is going to be like this. It's looking great than the other season, Ace Parachute. I personally like this design, especially a picture right there in this parachute. This Thompson skin is coming with Diamond Tire. Once you completed your diamond tire, you will get this Thompson skin for free. And here we go. This headgear comes with gold tire outfit. As usual, season 16 conquer frame is similar to other seasons. You can see this. And if we talk about proofs and its patch notes, here we go. Which is announcing Metro Raw mode is coming, its non-battle system, and classic additional features and improvements. It's really gonna be awesome while playing this mode. I am waiting for next season, it's being excited. This is the purchase bonus of season 16 Royale Pass. It's pretty decent, but not good than the last season's purchase bonus. And also SLR gun skin comes with purchase bonus, which we have to buy by giving 180 UC. And I don't know what is going to add by PUBG Mobile official, all according to plan. I think it's new mode or houses, design or maybe lobby design going to be added by PUBG Mobile official in the Metro Royale. Season 16 also comes with lots of different maps added by its official in this season. As you can see in this clip. And hope so, or finger cross, it's may have massive fun and exciting maps ever, and hope so there no more glitches, bugs or crashes in this mode. This mode most to be impressive ever maps in the history of PUBG Mobile, all I wish for from Metro Royale modes. And finally PUBG collaborate with Metro Trade. Its tracer and modes are going to be looked like this. First ever in PUBG Mobile history going to run trains at underground, and this mode helps you out to go every place that you desired to go for. I think it gonna be huge fun and excitement with these modes. I hope so everything and every changes may come with excess fun. Worry guys, this season brings you a main event for the free UC gaining event. In this even you can complete events and can easily gain some amount of UC for free. It's really gonna be excited. And finally this season also comes with lots of upgradable gun skins. As you can see in this video, but their textures are not clear that much. So I escaped this section. Season 16 Royale Pass have really lots of awesome and amazing rewards. In this season frame comes like this. At last, I hope you guys love the information I gave to you. If you like my videos, do subscribe and on the bell icon, and of course, I will promise you to bring like this contents daily. Please support me guys, because I am making huge efforts to give you best quality videos and content, and also I daily upload this kind of videos. Thank you.